our oceans are filling with plastic. But where does it come from? The answer? Rivers, primarily. Every day, they carry not just water and sediments, but also lots of plastic into the ocean. There are more than 100,000 rivers on our planet, but not all of them contribute equally to the problem. Early efforts to map river plastic by many research groups, including the Ocean Cleanup, concluded that only a very small number of large rivers, perhaps as little as 10, are responsible for most of the pollution. This was determined by estimating the total amount of plastic pollution generated in each river basin. But not all plastic has the same chance of making it to the ocean. Variables such as climate, terrain, waste management practices, the distance plastic needs to travel to reach a river, and then the ocean are all of influence. By including these factors and the results from dozens of measurement campaigns, a much more nuanced picture evolves. More than 1,000 rivers are responsible for 80% of ocean plastic pollution, 100 times more than previously estimated. Instead of a few great rivers, we now believe that many rivers, including small rivers running through dense coastal cities in emerging economies, form the world's plastic hotspots. While the number of 1,000 rivers may seem immense, this is only 1% of all rivers included in the study. This means that a targeted approach could drastically reduce the world's river plastic emissions. The Ocean Cleanup has already begun working with governments and partners around the world to apply the right solutions to the right rivers and encourages others to take part. Together, we can clean our rivers and rid the world's oceans of plastic. Explore the 1,000 most polluting rivers and see how you can help at theoceancleanup.com.